Yes, I did. To disco down and check out the show.
Hey Mom, hey Dad, we love you, thank you for everything. I really admire the understanding and compassion that you two have for each other and with us kids growing up.
Thanks. And always smiling.
Thanks for everything. We love you.
We love that you're always there for us, watching the kiddos and the dog, borrowing a cup of sugar, or hear from Melanie if I'm at work late at night and she hears fireworks.
We honestly couldn't ask for better parents or grandparents for our kiddos. We love you guys so much. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Ashley and Brett, take two. Cut this out. What I admire the most about my parents is their dedication to the family. Whether it was sports games, dance recitals, or even cheerleading competitions, my parents always made time for the kids and always supported us in everything we did.
We'd also like to say that we greatly appreciate your acceptance of others, and that includes every unique animal that comes into your home and also every unique person that comes into your home. We know that you will always love and accept our decisions for our family along with everybody else's, and we want to say happy anniversary.
And we love you guys.
We love you.
Happy 40th anniversary. We love you guys. Thank you so much for everything you do for us. Congratulations, and thanks for being an awesome role model. We look forward to trying to meet the milestone you guys did. Anyways, appreciate you. Love you lots, and we'll talk to you.
Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. Some things I wanted to just remind you that I really admire are your kindness and your compassion and your willingness to not only listen to each other, but to listen to your kids and to listen to even complete strangers. And I admire your guys' ability to put each other first and the bond you share. I'm reading a little bit. And the way you guys have always been and always will be each other's best friends. And I know that you tell each other everything because you love each other and you are best friends. And I admire the way that you handle obstacles. And I feel like the harder the obstacles are, the harder you guys work together. And I know that you guys will always continue to fight through obstacles. And not just because of the commitment of marriage, but because of the deeply kind people that you are and the love that you share. And I truly believe that you two are the type of people that God was trying to create when he created people. So I love you. Happy anniversary.
Jan and Dan, I admire the way you two always take care of each other and how your love is visible to everyone around you. Thank you so much for accepting me into your family as your own. And happy 40th anniversary. I feel so lucky that Becky and I both have such incredible examples of commitment and love to strive towards. We love you.
I love you, Dad and Papa. Nana helping cook.
You like helping Nana cook? What do you love to do with Papa?
I like to play with him with his swings.
On the swings?
At home, at our house.
And eat popcorn?
I don't like popcorn.
Does Papa like popcorn?
Yep. Papa likes popcorn. Happy anniversary!
Say happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary.
Three, okay. Say, I love you, Nana. I love you, Papa. Can you say that? Can you say, I love you, Nana? I love you, Papa.
I love you, Papa, Nana. Yeah.
Say, I love Nana and Papa.
I love you, Mommy, Papa.
One more time.
I love Papa, Mommy, Daddy. Make our deep circle.
You want to tell them I love you?
I love you, circle.
You love them, love you round? Yes, love you round like a circle?
Yes.
Say, I love you, Nana.
I love you, Nana.
Hi, Nana. Hi, Papa.
Papa,
turn the sun.
Can you say, I love you, Nana?
The
I love you, Papa.
Sun.
It's not, we're not in the
it's,
sun.
It's for a present for
we're
Nana
shadows,
and Papa.
See? Over there's in the sun.
Can you say, I love you, Nana? I love you, Papa.
One more time.
Can you say it? Come on, please say,
say,
I love
happy
you, Nana.
Anniversary.
Love
you, Papa, Nana.
Say loud.
Dada.
I love Nana and Papa.
Papa.
Can you say, hi, Nana?
Hi, Nana. Hi, Papa.
I got a mama. I got a mama.
Hi, Nana.
A mama.